For the next exercise, we want you to think about the barriers that somebody in your role might encounter.